and direct from a win at the boys varsity soccer game, the Warblers.
Maybe someday when I'm sure.